Well, our theme was time, and I wanted to relate to that by making three skirts that are from different time frames. A 1950s circle skirt, a tutu, and a modern day mini skirt. To just like stick with your project, even when it turns out there's a mess, just make it into a beautiful oops, we call it, and fix the problem.
I wanted to play around with shutter speed and see how that would affect the pictures that I took. I chose one steel wool and another one was a river. The steel wool, I had to take a whisk and attach a cord and then stick the steel wool into the whisk, light it on fire, and then spin it around with a long shutter speed so it could capture the whole effect of it. And for my river picture, I had to take like a half a second picture of a river, and it just blended the whole river, so it looked pretty neat. Definitely take your time. Don't try to finish it all in one night. Like, you gotta take a bunch of pictures to get the right one. Don't just say, oh, this is the one, without looking at it.
Well, at first, I was gonna make it out of, like, magazines and stuff, because that's what it looked like the picture was in Pinterest. But then when I started doing that, it was a really big canvas. And it turned out to be way too hard, so I had to, like, redo my whole idea. And I decided to do it out of paints and stuff, and it turned out way better than I thought it would. But basically, like I was saying before, like, we had to do the written piece. Basically, what mine was a 10-week overview, and I just linked the QR code to that, so it was just a 10-week overview of my work. Let the kids come up with their own idea and follow through with it. Like, you can help them. Like, the art teacher helped me a lot, but just let them come up with their own ideas, because that's what they want to do and, like, what they all feel inspired to do.